The game hasn't started yet. You didn't miss anything. That wasn't bad for Puzzle Rush. I hit like 43, 44 almost every turn. Gotta be more focused, my guys. My dudes. This is a dangerous line. I like it for white. Yep. Bishop here. Yo sé. That doesn't surprise me. Take take queen h5. This position is good for white. He should trade off once, queen h5. I have to make some sort of move here. More focused like Las Mujeres in Mexico. I didn't meet any girls in Mexico, pretty much. I don't know. we had a good-looking group of guys, and I couldn't compete. I couldn't compete with our... Thanks, Amsteriga. How you doing, buddy? Am I of the opinion that the proletariat should seize the means of production? No. Let's trade things off. Maybe he's gonna go for it. I need to be careful. This sacrifice. Yes. You know what? This is looking good for white. He's got the e-file. That's what he has. Is it enough? We'll see. Sure. I take it back. This looks fine for me. But I tend to lose a lot of positions I shouldn't lose. Here or rook here? Okay. Let's continue. I was mainly taking care of the group. We had 9 guys, and my first priority wasn't trying to get laid. It was just trying to have a good time, you know? Celebrate, hang out with each other, eat some good food, dance. It would just be a added bonus, let's say. But there were so many people, and you know, a lot of mouths to feed. Yes, literally a lot of mouths. As long as the guys were taken care of, can't complain. This pawn is now hanging. The pin. Let's go here. Let's continue. Not such an easy position for black. C5 is going to be weak. Do I not have G5 now? Wow. Bishop B5, C4, and I pull my bishop back to B1. Sorry, to C1, and I put pressure on E4. See, my goal is probably get 2900 again. I've only hit it once. I spent most of Mexico taking care of the guys. Almost every girl I talked to ended up being a lot older than me, or in a relationship. Just, it happens. It happens, you know what I mean? It's the way the cookie crumbles sometimes. Maybe if Queen E4, I think I'm gonna play Knight C7. I want to get rid of the Darksword Bishop so that I can target the G7 pawn. I think that makes sense, right, guys? Queen E4, Knight C7, Bishop C7, Queen C7. Rook C8, Queen F7, then preparing Bishop B2. Whoa. Oh shit. He has Queen C3. Okay, we'll try this variation anyways. I got compensation. No worries. Tons of compensation. Puzzle Rush! Mr. Carrera 96! Moving Dutchman. No, I've never been with a girl older than me. So I can't even say. Hola, Pedro. But the bishop was strong. The bishop was strong. On b2, my king was safe. Guys, I have a goal to get 2,200 subs today. Do you think we can make it? It's not that, you know. I think it's possible. We're at 2,180, so my goal is to get 20 more subs. Get back to National Master. No, the flames are insane this year. They're Luke6722, thank you so much for the Twitch Prime, my friend. And Lamao Zedong 69. Oh, you guys are spoiling me right now. Chris, I have a good ass, but I have high body fat right now in the midsection, so it doesn't really matter. Elevator train, guys, we got the Twitch Prime train going. Thank you so much, Elevator Train. Appreciate that. How am I gonna play this? Knight c6, take e5. I can do it. Okay. Is he gonna go g4? Elevator train, guys. Appreciate the train we got right now. I need to push. No, I can't show the belly. That would be bad. If knight b6, I'm gonna take on e4, I'll sack the exchange. Read the damn book. How you doing? Taking some hits here. You know what? I feel like I have to sack.
Desperate times. Desperate times, guys.
Complicate the position when you're struggling. So I have only a pawn for the piece, but this is hanging. This is hanging, and that's hanging. That's a lot to think about for Coldplay. It's not... He's got a lot of things on his mind. And I'm going to complicate it. Like Avril Lavigne said, you know? He's got to make things complicated. Now I have the center coming in. Now the center is kicking in as well. Here. Bishop g1. Take. Let's go f5. Oh, f5 looks like a dubious move. That smells like a bad move. But we're gonna complicate things. That's a good move. Shit.
I need to play faster. I could have won that if I was more decisive about my material sacrifice. Mon Donor, thank you for gifting a sub to Cannibal Bishop. Hey, Tommy Fucking Shelby. Supposed to do that. Whatever. I've had worse. Chess Notes, thank you for gifting a sub. Five guys, 15 to go. Let's crack 2200. Not now, you got time. I got some rating goals to hit. I don't like loose pieces. I'll take with the bishop. Put pressure here. Also open up the d-file because I'm about to ram a knight down his position. Knight to d4. This pin is real strong. Just came back from a Tinder date. I had fun. Thanks for inviting me out. Tommy, that hurts, my dude. That sounds like it hurts, Tommy. Expecting this move. Then queen takes d5. Dishonest John, thank you for gifting 5 subs. Cheers! That's a good move by him. You know, I realized I should have taken with a pawn. My bishop is just a placeholder right now. Blundered really hard. I forgot my pawn on e6 was in. I've had worse positions. If c4 I can take. If d4 I have rook e1.